Time stood still, just like a photograph you made me feel. Like this will last. So yo, welcome back to my vlog. While we are gardening, may nakita kami berries sa bakuran namin. Pakita ko sa inyo. Yeah, here. So these are red wine berries sa bakuran lang namin. Ang dami, oh. Ano? Kuha tayo. Kuha tayo. Malamis na miss at masim-masim. Ang dami, oh. It almost feel half full.
It's easy to pick.
Yeah.
It's like blueberries.
Yeah. What are those? Raspberry. See. Raspberry. Check lang natin kung walang uod. Yeah, yun. Raspberry. Kasi merong iba may uod. Again, 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 again.
I cannot eat a spider.
There's a spider, yeah. And there's...
I get scared.
Beside the red wine berry, this is one also. Berry rin nila. Maraming berry dito. Kaya, berry, berry Christmas. Carbine. I don't know what's called in English. Parang tino-tino ba? Sa Bisaya, tino-tino. Oh. Dami mo, pero hindi pa ready yan. Pag ready na, pag red na rin siya. Yan o. Almost full. Yan. Kinin natin. Asim. Good source of vitamin C.
These are big.
You know what? Video wasn't on.
Sure?
I put it just now. You can put it anywhere. Like you can mix it with your porridge or make pie or muffins or just eat it like that. Or hey, juice. People make juice from it.
Juice?
Mostly, yes. It's very good actually. But you need like lots of it, not only that box. Yeah. Mitä siellä on? Vadelma. Ah, oh, vadelma.
Oh shit, what's this?
Nokkonen, it burned.
This one?
Yeah.
Just check the juice.
Raspberry. If there's warm inside. Kung nandito kayo sa Finland, ingat kayo dito. Yan.
Nokkonen.
Pag sumagi yan sa balat nyo, susunugin niya ng 2 to 3 days. Hindi naman sunog, parang feeling niya of like tingling sensation. So meron na tayo nito. Oh. Yan. Okay na to. Libre na snack natin sa araw. Yan. Salamat sa pagsama sa vlog ko. Thank you for watching. Kitos.